This is the PF6 minus Lewis structure. Phosphorus has 5 valence electrons, fluorine has 7, we have 6 fluorines, and we need to add in this valence electron up here for a total of 48 valence electrons. Phosphorus is the least electronegative, we'll put that at the center, and then we'll put the 6 fluorines around the outside. We'll form chemical bonds between the fluorine and the phosphorus. Each of these is 2 valence electrons, so we have 6 bonds. So we've used 12 valence electrons, then completing the octets of the fluorines. So we have 12, 14, 16, and 48. So we've used all 48 valence electrons for the PF6 minus Lewis structure. The key here is that phosphorus is below period 2 in the periodic table. That means it can have an expanded octet, can hold more than 8 valence electrons. Here it's holding 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. That's okay though, because of that expanded octet we can do that. If you were to look at the formal charges, you would find that phosphorus has a formal charge of negative 1. That makes sense because this is negative up here. So that's the Lewis structure for PF6 minus. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.